did George Washington's beliefs shape his career? Many people think of George Washington as a radical revolutionary, but his beliefs were actually quite conservative. This showed in his desire for a life of nobility and service. George Washington believed in aristocratic tradition, classical virtues, and he believed that life was performed for posterity. George Washington valued aristocratic traditions. Aristocracy means that the most fitting should rule. Aristocracy is rooted in feudalism, so aristocrats inherited money, protected their workers, entertained guests, practiced horsemanship and hunting, and served their country in war. Washington governed his estate, which played into his personality. And as Thomas Jefferson said, he was the best horseman of his age. Washington was descended from aristocratic tradition in England. His great-great-grandfather was an Anglican minister at Oxford. Washington's great-grandfather was in the tobacco trade, and when he was shipwrecked, he decided to stay in America. George Washington inherited the family estate in 1761. Washington believed in classical virtues. As Stanislaus Skycore said, Washington lived according to a number of traditional Roman virtues, which are faith, hope, love, self-control, justice, courage, and wisdom. Washington loved to read classical literature. He was the master of his emotions and preserved virtue in his manners. Washington copied out the list of 110 rules of civility and decent behavior, which include rules like, show nothing to your friend that might affright him. Washington lived his life as a performance for posterity. He kept in mind that his life would be thoroughly examined by historians. Washington set an example for other presidents by stepping down after 2 terms. And he hid his emotions as to not lead people astray. For instance, on the day he left the army, all Washington wrote in his journal was, a day like no other, weather was fair. When Washington returned to Mount Vernon, where he entertained nearly every visitor who called on him. One morning, while the general was outside, he was caught in a storm of rain and sleet. He returned soaked through and decided to entertain his guests without even changing his clothes. This proved to be a mistake, because the cold he caught eventually led to his death. George Washington had a conservative worldview, which showed in his life of aristocratic tradition, classical values, and his life was lived for posterity. Thank you.